Hello everyone. It's not quite night time, but I'm so eager to use my new night vision goggles that I'm starting. I've got a fair ways to go, so we've got a clearance and retrieve quest. Pretty cool in this OG stiff. Need to get my brain back on the road again. It's a technical hitch. I'm actually looking forward to this now. Oh, so we're gonna go to the snow. Just after here, I know this place. Just after here is the snow, isn't it? I got a cruiser on there, by the way, and I've got some improvements to the base. I've started my mind. No more, I just have to go find out the massive rocks. I'm gonna stop for this kill. Something. I know I don't. Alright, Kyle. Okay. Right at the edge of the fuel up again. Another one coming. It's gonna be this big. Yeah. 4 of them to make a cream. So much better with these glasses. Oh no. Actually, what I'm gonna call that, let's switch it off. Let's switch it off. That's already off. I don't know what it's about. Grab that. It's gotta be wrong. Gonna take a while. Let's do the garage first. Let's go. Oh, that's the way we came in. Right. Let's go and do the store at the end. Yeah. That means there's something decent. See the leg of one there. So I remember this place now. There's Mo, my good old pal. Oh, standing up. Sundance kid. That's different. Give me ammo. Oh, no. sound like one of those moments. If I remember rightly, the loot is under here. Or maybe not all the loot. No, it is. Ooh, that's nice. Come back to bits. Can I fit anything else on that? No, I can't. It's actually better. It's not a bit of night vision. So look at this. So compare that to this. Minus 8's got less power. More durability, but less hit. Alright. They love them. What does the dot say though? You can barely see it. Let's check that one out. I'll keep that. We're going to talk about a space scenario. So, where we've got here with feathers. Actually, I have loads of them. I can sell that. I keep that just because they're good. Oh, a steel club. The first steel club. Steel club has got more hit. And what's this got on it? The steel club can only have one. What's it got? Weighted head mod and fire mod. I don't know. No, I'm gonna scrap it, even if it is slightly better. Oh, I don't know, I'm just gonna leave it. That's a decision I'll have to make later. Oh my. Ton of stuff there. Scraps to iron, yeah? Yeah. That, my favorite. That out. Okay. I'm gonna put that there just yet. I suppose I have to check these and then. So it's the basement done. I can't could scrap that car and now fix it. Serious. It's kind of weird. Pick up the one there. Where it is. Some space in there. Really handy considering it after that. So very similar, so that gives me a fortune. A plug is coming again. Oh, yeah. This place. So, may as well have the nice stuff this way. Glasses have got some. Kicking some fortitude. Still not decided about that club. It's five spaces. Goodness. You see, so let's get blasted over there. Oh, there's another one. Okay. That was fortunate. There's another mine. Thank you. This level more, 15 meters away. Just got that. I wonder what space less. I still want to go up into the hunker guy. I still want to go up into the airfield. Oh, there's more loot. Loot goblin. Oh yeah. Speaking of which. Touch these animals. Another camera. Nah, this is the first trail. We'll do this too. Make you think there's something up there. Sick of where it came. Gladys. No Gladys. You need a square on. We'll have to make the motorway as soon as possible. I need a motorway space. I mean, I want the chalk. You know, I've got my crucible, I can start making steel, so. So, I've got a better one. I'll start making some steel at least. I'm tempted to go to Bob's Boars. Right there. And I've very little. Spaces, okay. Oh, I don't need that. So I used to use it. Oh, level 5 shoddy. Oh my gosh. I'm feeling thirsty. Scrap that now. Let's take these. There's what it is. Right then, that's alright. Fight Grace. Yeah, they have to do their clap for that. It's just to beat them. So let's actually take them off. Them. 8 of them is worth 236, which is 252. They're robotics parts. I don't want to sell them, but I don't know what they're doing now. I'll sell that. Don't really have the ammo. So I'm going to swap those two out. There's no way they're making mistakes on them. That, I may as well sell it. That one's not worth much, but I'll sell that and just repair it in. Let's repair that shot. It was 680 and it's now worth 680. I mean, I don't necessarily need that splint, but I don't want to give it up.
Yeah. Yeah, I forget.
Well, that's everything, isn't it? Grace is down here. I can cut that. Might even just have a go at Grace, wouldn't it? Just do the side of that. Over there. Much as not. Oh, you can only just about see her. Can I hit her with a bow? Oh, that's so cruel. Make you have to go out. You can't get out of that, can you? Okay. No. Strike case of four. Oh, she's chilled. She doesn't want to. Get out of here. I think I can, man. Right, we're down the road. How much meat did I get? I had 10. I got 100 meat. But I want piggy. Driving into a tree. That was alright. Some quite loose weapon. Let's just check this. Did I check those bucks before? I'm not sure if it's here or not. Bane of the loot goblin. No, I have to check this thing. If it's got eggs, I'll take them. No eggs. It's there. Got my crucible on there, I've got to make another forge as well, and another mixer. Ah, come on. It's got a it's nearly time for them to work. Distance for sale. I've got 543, it's so close. Let's measure the curve. Range damage is 25, range damage is 37. It's minus 8, it's got more durability. How much is it worth? $200, $200, $200, $200. Oh, I didn't switch over to my cigarette. Listen in there. Burp, that burp. 602. 10 is really good. Couple of minutes. I've only got 11. Oh my gosh. I was going to turn them off. Different.
Take your time.
Oh, well, thanks.
Well earned, traveler. Well earned.
Should have heard that. Oh, I might keep that. Yeah, I'll sell it. How much is it worth? 100%. I'm not spending that much money. How much for that? Yeah, alright. I'm buying a level 1 level sludge. Jeez. Might as well buy it then, though. We start day 16. I've got all that. Bipod might be worth having. I think I've got everything on it, yeah. It's not going to make it any more powerful. No, I don't know how to buy it. I'll put the dot sight on there. And the pistol. Take off that flashlight because I don't need it. Alright, I'm going to sell it. Okay,
it's been a real pleasure.
Hey,
watch yourself out there.
It's the closest. The closest is 1.4 kilometers. All tier 3 fetch. Clear zombies, fetch and clear. I suppose the fetch and clear is the most difficult.
Would you kindly help me with a
business trip? Oh.
Brilliant. I guess this kind of makes us friends now.
Oh, you're creeping me out there, bruh. Makes us friends, what are you trying to say? Right, so, what was it I was going on? Agility. Oh, I put one on parkour, didn't I? Went from the shadows, mate. No. Sure, yeah. I'm going to have to get into light ammo next time. I need agility level 7, it's 2 points. Me 4 points. Okay, well, I'm not doing that mission. Oh yeah, let's not forget getting stuff in here. Health bar, well made deck, cat scram, chill out. So, should I get our shit straps? Amazing. We're at it. Let's mod this. Take that off. Put that on. Complete it. And then mod that. Take that back. I'm not going to put the dots out. You see the duck? So I think it just... Is that one? And then reload that. And back to the bottom. So I need better stuff, yeah, but there's some pretty decent stuff now. I could leg it up and sell him that. No, I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna keep it. So what I'm going to do for the rest of the day is just improve the base, and I'm going to make a robo sledge. Got my mine started here. I've hardly done any digging, so there's an excuse for these now. Haven't got very far down. There's the mine begun. Said that was a good place to put it. Well, I forgot where I have to shoot the trip then. I can get out. Now I've got most of the way around with the double concrete raised on the outside. So that's pretty much what I'm doing now. How much we got, so let's just take that back there. Back there. Flashlight on that. So it was only two shots, it's a level 5. That's what, add 1. Rounds per minute, 941. Oh my gosh. Max durability's up 96. Magazine size is minus 5. And even the damage per pellet is up. And then I'll be able to have 2. So let's do it. Right there. Especially there as well. Can we get out of here? Hopefully we got this one. Take that out. Plate it. Leave it in the frame. Put that on it. Might be much very useful in the future. Even though the pump gun is better in terms of how many rounds it carries. anything in here to take. Yeah. So I finally got that bit finished off. You can see those two are like not in line. I had to go outside to do it. I've got the cage up fully on here, so if it's standing there without the vultures starting on me. Oh, this is concreted up now. All the doors are up to full and all that. Look at that one. This is another floor. Right, so let's just. What have we got? Let's go here. Let's just get that started. Let's get in here. Well, I might just go back to window. So let's just check that one. Space in there. So what we want, have we got any bullet tips? I mustn't forget to put the landmines down. I'll use them this time. I've got landmines. So what I do is I take those 39 and make shotgun shells. Oh, but I can make armor piercing now, can't I? I make 762 armor piercing. Oh, what a pity. Sniper volume 6. But at least I can make 9 mil armor piercing. I need a lot of bullet tips and bullet cases. Let's just make shotgun shells for now. 17. Something over here. Oh, the scrap then. So it's paper as well. Scrap. And get a shot in. Maybe the chest looks like that does. So. That's what we're going to be up to for the rest of the day, making stuff. Well, I thank you kindly for watching, and I'll catch you later. Bye bye.